Okay, here's a paradox for you. Why do headaches hurt so much if our brains can't feel pain? That's right. Did you know your brain can't actually feel pain? Here's what I mean. Let's say you stub your toe. That impact stimulates nociceptors in your toe. They're specific sensory nerves that respond to something that can damage your body. And those send signals to processing centers in your brain, which interpret those signals as, ouch. But your brain doesn't have those nociceptors, which means the brain can't directly feel pain. That is why people can stay awake during brain surgery. So then, what is hurting during a headache? Well, it turns out the areas near your brain are to blame, at least sometimes. If your neck muscles are stressed or your sinuses are inflamed, well, the nociceptors in these parts of the body are activated, and these can cause muscles in your scalp and face to tense up, which makes it feel like your brain is a device. When issues in one part of your body make it feel like there's pain in another part, that's called referred pain. So it's not your brain that hurts, it just feels like it. Scientists are still learning what causes other types of headaches like migraines or cluster headaches. For some people, these might be genetic. For others, they may be a result of inflamed nerves or even an allergic reaction. But next time a headache makes you want to punch your own brain, don't. You wouldn't feel it anyway. Follow me for more mind-bending science that won't give you a headache.